see her sitting by the fireside in her little country cottage long ago. And she'd tell us all the stories on the days when she was young. And I miss my grandma more than you can know. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall and an oil lamp in the window burning low. And my grandma always took the time and the story she would tell, how they cut the corn and saved the hay, carried water from the well. How they dug the spuds and dried the turf and made the griddle bread. And when the prayers were said at night, they'd make up a settled bed. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall and an oil lamp in the window burning low. And she told us how the neighbors on the Cayley would come around, and the house was full of music. Grandpa took the fiddle down. And they tell an old ghost story and sing another song about how life was much better in the days when she was young. And there were two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle. She's gone but not forgotten, and someday we'll meet again. She was more than just my grandma, she was a very special friend. Just two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle.